See, my faith is yoga. And yoga is not just a mere set of physical exercises. It's a science which touches all the levels of human life, whether we talk about physical level, mental level, social level, intellectual level, and even emotional level and spiritual level. This is a noble cause, and when we talk about violence, so first yam of yoga is non-violence. Non-violence, ahimsa. Non-violence is the root of happiness, not only for an individual, but for the society at large. Yoga can heal, that's what I said here, yoga can heal in three ways. First, to the children who are suffering, the sufferers, and even the people who are, we call them criminals, but they have some problem which we need to heal, because I feel that only punishment is not the remedy. We need to transform these people to a better life, to change their perception. And third way, we need to bring awareness in society at large through yoga discourses, through cultural programs and presentations, which Kailash Siddharthiji is doing. He's doing such a noble cause, and we extend our full support as an organization and even as an individual to this cause, because this is not a support to him. This is support to our own self and to the society. This is a support to my daughter, my next generation. So we extend our support. हमारा लाखों का जो भारत योग परिवार है, मैं उन सभी से ये अपील करूँगी कि वो इस भारत यात्रा, इतना बड़ा कार्य हो रहा है और सुरक्षा हमें भी चाहिए, हमारे बच्चों को भी चाहिए, हम सबको चाहिए, तो हम पूरे भारत योग परिवार से ये अपील करना चाहते हैं कि वो इस यात्रा से जुड़ें, जहाँ जहाँ पर भी हैं उसकी डिटेल्स निकालें, और उनके शहर में जब ये पहुँच रही है, क्योंकि हम सभी जगह फैले हुए हैं, तो इसका हिस्सा ज़रूर बने इन एवरी पॉसिबल way. Thank you.